Hello everyone, it's Pamela from Pamela's World and I got a video to share with you guys. So if you're new, welcome. If you're returning, welcome as well. And the new ones, I'd love to have you as a subby friend. See my little treasure bag? This is a treasure bag that I've had for a long time. Stay fabulous. That's right, that's what we want to do, right? Stay fabulous. So let me show you guys. I still have stuff packed up in the air that I didn't drop off yet because I'm doing the kids back to school shopping and all of that. So I still have stuff in the air that I have to give them. But let me show you guys what I got in this video. So I got these, and these are the travel toothbrushes, and they are by Brush Buddies. Ergonomic grip, great for travel, tongue cleaner, travel toothbrush value pack. So there's two of them in here. And what I like about this, they have the cases for them, right? They have the case for them. And the case has, the case is vented case. Vented toothbrush cover protects from germs and exposure to the elements. Change your toothbrush every 3 months. So these are Brush Buddies and these are two of them. So they had different colors, but this is the color I got because, of course, I love pink. And that's without being said. And I also picked up this. And this is the Pantry Basics original recipe hot sauce with cayenne peppers, a kick of heat and bold flavor, 10 fluid ounces. This is amazing. Amazing. I love the taste of this. You see, I have it in my car, so and you know I'm using it, right? It's really, really good. Really, really tasty. Very, very amazing. Then the other thing I have here is this, and this is, I had showed this in one of my walkthrough, and this is the Hostess baby buns baked with strawberries, real strawberries, and this is what they look like. This is what they look like. So let me get some hand sanitizer. Let me try this and see what it tastes like. So my Stay Fabulous bag here as well. So let's see what this cake tastes like. So let's open it up and see and taste it. So this is what they look like. So I have it in my car. It's fine because I have the AC on all the time. So it's like a baby bunt, little bunt in. Really yummy. Yummy. Very, very yummy. Love it. So then, the other thing I picked up is this. Eat Regal Jasmine Rice. And I love this rice. Expires January 2024, rice grown in Thailand, halal and kosher, 90 seconds in the microwave. So this rice is amazing, really, really amazing. You could take this rice, this jasmine rice, and you could put veggies in it, you could put ham in it, you could put ginger in it and make it into into like a fried rice. So I love this rice, really, really good. Then I also bought this Sassy and Chic makeup vanishing cloth. No soap needed, but look at what it has in it. It has lemons in it. Greenbrier product. Then I also bought this. And this is the Palmer's coconut oil formula with vitamin E. Excuse me, guys. Zero break. Pre-shampoo. Works on hair before shampoo. With macadamia, avocado, and argan oils. Hydroceramide formula fortifies hair and helps prevent breakage. No silicones, no buildup. So this is what. This is amazing. Really, really amazing. Then I also have this I also got two of these. The Sriracha, Thai Authentic Sriracha Chili. And these are amazing. Really, really amazing. And these are the real deal. No MSG added. A great addition to any dish. No added preservative or artificial colors. www.thaiauthenticusa.com. They also have the sweet chili. I love the Sriracha. Great with burgers, tacos, chicken, sushi, and more. And I love the Sriracha. I love anything that's hot and spicy. Just bring it on. I love it. Hot and spicy is for me. Then the other thing that I picked up in this haul is, where is it? Okay, so I picked up this. And this is the Lady's Choice Tropical Escape Pineapple and Coconut Scent Body Spray. Lady's Choice. Look at the packaging on that. The packaging on that is amazing. Really, really amazing. So let's see. It has a good scent. It really has a good scent. It's, ooh, Tropical Escape. If you like coconut and pineapple like I do, this is the thing for you. Then the other thing that I picked up in this haul, I picked up this. And this is purely inspired superfood, right? Plus probiotics, unflavored, 31 servings, 100% vitamin D, zero sugar, net weight 12.06 ounces. It's 13 fruits and veggies, antioxidant vitamin C, spirulina and chlorella, vitamins and minerals. And it's shake well, mix with water, juice, or another favorite beverage. So this was $15.99 on the Walmart website. They all came like this. All, I guess they got squashed in Super Greens. They got squashed in shipping. So that's what those are. Then the other things that I picked up in this haul, I picked up this. And this is the True North Pure Energy Seltzer Immunity Support, plant-based, non-GMO, gluten-free, artificial, no artificial flavors or colors, sugar, sweetener, calories. And there's 412 fluid ounces can in here, and it's grapefruit lemonade. But this was crazy because this, many of the stores have been taking them out and selling them at $125 for one, which is crazy. This is really, really crazy. But some of the stores were selling them like this. This is how they're supposed to be sold. And some of the stores, like I say, were taking them out, which was not a very good thing. So that I was not happy about. The other one that I picked up in the True North is the cucumber lime. And I've tried them and I love them. I also picked up a black cherry. I have a black cherry that I picked up. And the black cherry is delicious. Really, really delicious. So I got that as well. And that has, you know, the four 12 ounce cans as well. Then the other thing that I picked up in this haul is I picked up these. And these are the citrus scented, cleans without harsh chemicals, Arm & Hammer Essentials Disinfecting Wipes, kills 99% of viruses and bacteria, Lemon Orchard 80 Wipes, great bang for your buck, bleach free, right up my alley, and active ingredients, citric acid 1.5%. And here, kills colds and viruses. Oh, I'm away from the camp, my phone. Kills bacteria, and these are all the places that you could clean. The kitchen, the bathroom, the classroom, the pet areas, the car interior, and the gyms. Pull wipe from center of roll, feed into opening, next sheet will automatically feed through it. Canister and lid remove. Okay. So this is what they look like inside. And this is the one that smells amazing. It's lemon orchard. The other one that I have here. I think I picked up two of each. I might have given my daughter hers. And this one is Renewing Rain, Bleach Free 80 Wipes. So those are the two that they have. And my fave is the lemon scent. I love anything that's lemon scented. That is my fave. Lemon scented is my fave. My very, very, very favorite of them all. So I got those. So the other thing that I picked up here, I also have another bag here that I picked up. And this bag here says, the best is yet to come. So this is what I have as well. The best is yet to come. And you guys know, anybody who knows me, I'm the bag lady. I always, always have a lot of bags because I'm always shopping and have, you know, have stuff to take. So let me see what I have in here. Okay, I have this. All You Need Is Love, a pencil case. So I bought this here, All You Need Is Love. Now, I didn't buy this for, a pencil. I bought it for like if I want to put my makeup or anything I want to put in here is I could put in it. And I love this one, All You Need Is Love. Really, really pretty. Really, really beautiful. Then the other thing that I have in here is I also bought these for my granddaughter, and these are Vanilla Rose. These are Vanilla Rose Scented Aromatherapy Signature Bath Fizzers. Ooh, it smells like roses on the bottom. So I got this for her. She loves bath bomb, and there's 7 bath bombs that's individually wrapped, and they're roses. They're roses in here. Somehow or the other, they got, some of them got turned around, but they're roses. They're shaped like roses. Oh, I could actually turn them back. So this is what they look like. They shape like roses. Rose shape, smell like rose, vanilla rose. I could smell it on the bottom. It's really, really, really got a beautiful, beautiful smell to it. Then the other things that I picked up here are some nails. So I picked up these nails, and these are B color jelly nails. Jelly nails, stiletto shape, 12 pieces. The glue is not included, but it's this beautiful, beautiful blue. Glue not included. I love that. Then I also picked up these iridescent fashion nails, and these are oval shape. So these are oval shape and they're iridescent. Look at that, how pretty. Really, really pretty. That is beautiful. Really, really beautiful. Let me open it and see. Can I open it? And these are what they look like. They're all iridescent shape. And I just like the iridescent or the oil slick or whatever you want to call it. Really, really nice. But look at that. Look at that, how pretty. Really, really pretty. They are beautiful. My nails need to be done because I was treating my nails and my nails are all broken up. So they need to be done. So this is what those look like. And I also picked up this one as well. And these are the fashion toenails, and these are the blue with those are really, really pretty. Those are the ones for the toenails. Really, really cute. Love those. Then let's see what else. Then I also picked up this one as well for the toenails. Really, really nice. Beautiful. Really, really beautiful. So guys, you guys know I drop everything, right? I don't drop them on the side here. I also picked up this, and this is the Hydrating Foot Mask by Be Pure with the roses. Really, really nice. And this works like a charm. I love this. You cut the top off, you put it on your foot for 15 to 30 minutes, and your foot looks amazing. Hyaluronic acid with avocado and niacinamide. And look at the packaging. You guys know I'm all for the packaging, right? I'm all for the packaging. Not all about the base, all about the packaging. And I love roses as well. And I love pink as well. Okay, guys? And then the other one that I picked up, I picked up quite a few of these iridescent ones. And I also picked up this. I think I picked up another one of this. this bedhead totally beaching mellow, totally bleaching mellow after sun conditioner, and I love this. I love this product. Really love this product. This product is amazing. Totally amazing. Really amazing. I love that. Love this product. Love. Then, what else do I have to show you guys? What else do I have in my bag? Oh, I know what I have in here. So I have these that I brought. Yes, ma'am, I'll take them. I was so freaked when I saw these on the shelf. I was like, you're coming home with me today. So I found these and I picked up three of them. The other one I'm sending to a friend, and I have these two. So one is coming in a giveaway, one I'm sending to my friend, and one I'm gonna open that's gonna be mine. So let's open up this baby. Let's open up this baby and see. Now, where is my stuff to open up this? You guys, don't mind me. I'm looking for...
I guess I don't have it.
I was looking for my scissor. So, let's see. Let's see how we're getting into this. I really and truly destroyed my nails. Oh my goodness, this is well sealed. I truly destroyed my nails with that powder that I was doing, and I knew better than that, but I still went ahead and do it. So this is what this palette looks like, right? Concrete Jungle, and it's shimmer. Oh my goodness. Shimmer and Shade eyeshadow palette. You could get the Starlight Nude, or you could do the Midnight Smoky, or the Shooting Star. So you got three different look that you could get from this palette. But oh my goodness, look at this palette, how beautiful. Look at the brush in here. Look at the brush. The brush is spectacular. Look at this. Just look at that brush. That brush is amazing. The brush alone is worth more than $1.25. Just the brush alone. So let's see. And this is what the palette looks like inside. Really pretty. So what do I want to put on my eyes? Oh my goodness, I already have eyeshadow on my eye. So I'm gonna show you guys some of the color. This color here. Let's see, because I think that's the same color I have. No, I don't want to mess my eye up, because I think it's the same color I have. So let's see what this one looks like. Oh wow, that is very shimmery. That is beautiful. The brush is amazing. Look at that. The brush is amazing. Then I usually have, I don't have any napkins here today. So that is that one, and let's do the silver one. Okay, let's do the silver one. It's very pigmented, and this is the silver one. Look at that. Look at that, really nice. Wow, that's beautiful. And then there's a gray in here. There's a gray in here for a smoky eye. That's really pretty as well. Look at that. That gray for a smoky eye. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, wow. I'm loving this palette. Really loving this palette. It's not really my kind of colors, but this is very, very pigmented because you guys know I like bright. I love bright, bright colors. But this is very subtle and a beautiful, beautiful look. Let's see which is the one that I would like on the back here. Let's see. Starlight Night, Midnight Smoky. Oh, I would like Midnight Smoky. This one is really, really pretty. I would love, love, love that Midnight Smoky. That is beautiful. Really, really beautiful. So, the brush is, to me, I like the brush more than I like it. I love the brush more than I love anything else in here. The brush is my fave. The brush is my fave, but it's a beautiful palette. Don't get me wrong. It's a gorgeous, gorgeous palette. Concrete Jungle. It's an amazing, amazing, amazing palette. Loving the brush, loving everything about it. Really, really cool. So guys, if you guys see these, pick them up. They are amazing. Really, really amazing. So guys, what's doing with you guys? And I also have this here, Vanilla Latte. Flavored with other natural flavors, smooth and creamy espresso beverage. Guys, if you guys see these, pick them up. I picked up this when I went away on a road trip. I picked up quite a few of them, but I had to get that freezer bag to keep them cold because they had all put them into the they had already put them into the refrigerator, so I had to get like a little cooler bag to put them in. So that's what I did. But this Starbucks Vanilla Latte is amazing. Really, really good. Really, really good. So I got that. And then I also picked up another one of this. And this is the Wizard Naturals infused with essential oils. Fine fragrance mist, relaxing, uplifting, positive mood, soothing lavender. So I got another one of that. I got another one of that to have. And the other things that I got in this haul is I picked up this as well, the Vaseline Intensive. I picked up this Vaseline Intensive Advanced Repair Unscented Hand Cream. So I picked this up. I love, 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 love these hand creams. They are amazing. Really, really amazing. Then the other thing that I picked up is I picked up this. And this is the cinnamon sugar Pop Daddy pretzels. And I've been snacking on this one. This one is in my car. I've been snacking on this one. And it's amazing. Really, really amazing. The other thing that I picked up here too is this facial wipes. Skip the Spa facial wipes. Fragrance-free makeup removing cleansing wipes, 25 towelettes. So this is what it looks like. So I was looking for something just now to wipe the makeup, right? But so finally here's one. Here's one of them. And they're very thick. Look at that, they're very thick. A very nice cloth. So I always have these, but sometimes I forget that I have these in my car, because I have to make back my I had a bag with all my stuff that I would use in my car, as far as my scissor and all that kind of stuff. But I took it out and Look at this. This is what these pretzels look like. And they're really, really nice. They taste really, really good. So this is what they look like. This have the sugar on it. Cinnamon sugar. Really, really good. Really, really good. How do we fit so much flavor in one bag? They are really, really good. This brand is amazing. Made in Michigan. and it's made with flavor so bold, it's lip smacking, finger licking goodness crunch. Goodness and crunch, and it's really, really goodness and crunch. Well, guys, tell me what you find very interesting in this video. All my food stuff, right? All my food stuff. I'm on a lunch break. I didn't get anything to eat, but I have a lot of snacks in my car, so that's what I've been snacking on. So anyway, guys, tell me what is your best take in this video, and I'm gonna catch the Dollar Tree behind me, and then I'm gonna go back to work. So I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys. I love you guys, and I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Always remember, choose kindness. Bye, guys. I love you guys. Bye.